President Joe Biden has officially released details about his American family's plan. Hey everyone, how's it going today? And welcome back to another fourth stimulus check unemployment benefits extension update. So as most of you guys probably know, if you guys have been following very similar videos like this is that President Joe Biden went on to TV and basically spoke yesterday all about his different proposals and plans. He also spoke about a lot of stuff in terms of what he basically hopes to do for the country over the next couple of basically months going forward, so even beyond his American family's plan. But in today's update, I really just want to basically share, now that we officially have information about it, all of the details about what exactly is inside of his bill. I also want to talk about the status with stimulus checks based off of what went on yesterday, about what we can expect to see really going from here, and really just all of the important details about that. So we're just going to get started right on the spot. But as always, before we begin, maybe consider smashing the like button if you enjoy videos similar to this. Consider subscribing and hitting the bell if you're interested in getting similar videos and updates related to stimulus checks, finance, and topics all around that. And as always, feel free to comment any questions, thoughts about honestly just really anything. If I overlook your comment, feel free to just comment it again in any kind of recent video. So with that being said, let's get this video started. So in President Joe Biden's speech yesterday is that he came out to talk all about a lot of the policies and what he's hoping to plan to do over the next couple of months. There are many, many things that he physically spoke about in his speech during yesterday's address. There's also a lot of things interesting that he didn't really necessarily say per se, but he posted a lot of details about on his official White House government website. And there's also a lot of things that he maybe spoke about, but he didn't really go into specific details. And there's also a lot of other news articles that are kind of just taking information all over to really try to break down what exactly is inside of his package. The great news is that there are certain things inside of his package that we now can officially confirm is inside. There are certain things in his package that we're kind of just not fully certain yet, or that we're still kind of waiting for more information about, but the general idea is that we know a lot more now than we did certainly at least last week. So this pretty much outlines the general idea to what exactly he's hoping to do inside of his American family's plan and all of the policies that he really has proposed. The general idea is that the majority of his proposals, they're really aimed at really two things. The first has to do with families, and the second has to do with taxes. Now, there are certain programs that may be able to potentially apply to, even if you happen to be an individual, and I feel you there because I also happen to be single and I do not have kids, so I'm kind of with you guys. Although if you do happen to have kids, then this is the perfect plan for you. But the first policy is that he's hoping to try to now create, and this is something relatively new, is he is now hoping to try to create some kind of paid family leave program. The general idea how this basically works is that if you happen to be a parent of some kind, he will basically allow all parents to essentially take 12 weeks of paid vacation every single year, where they would literally get paid based off of, I believe, about two-thirds of that worker's average weekly salary, up to $4,000 per month. So basically the general idea is that if you're someone that's currently making $3,000 per month, under this policy, they will physically give you $2,000, because $2,000 is two-thirds of $3,000. They will physically pay you a stimulus check of $2,000 every single month for 12 weeks, just to basically let you take a vacation. He is also hoping to extend the child tax cut. This one we pretty much already talked about, but really it's pretty much just exactly the program that we already have right now that's already been officially approved, which is essentially the $3,000 to $3,600 family child tax cut slash stimulus check that's supposed to go out to every single family per child depending on their age. And he's basically just hoping to do the same exact program, but now extend it for 4 years until 2025. Now in yesterday's video, you guys might have remembered, and also put it at the very, very end screen as well if you guys are interested. I believe it's physically just called $2,000 plus extra $1,000, because there is another proposal that's being floated around right now that's supposed to give families about an extra $1,000 every single month. I know some people were wondering about that, but these two programs, they're separate programs. They're hoping to maybe do it separately. So if they end up actually going through. So in other words, if both proposal ends up going through, it actually would stack. So this is not actually one of those things where it's one or the other plan. They're two independent proposals. They can either both go through. Well, technically one already did go through, the 3,000, but it's just they can either try to make the actual length of it go through. But if both of them goes through, as a family, you can now potentially get $3,000 from the current program that's approved, $1,000 from Holly's plan. It's called Holly's plan, if you guys remember from yesterday's video, making it $4,000 per month. And on top of that, with the paid family leave, that's going to potentially be based on 2/3 of your salary. So if your salary happens to be $3,000, you can potentially now get about $2,000. So in total, if you happen to be a family, you can potentially get, let's just say, something in like the $10,000 to $20,000 range per year, on top of being able to pretty much take a paid vacation. So if you happen to be a family, or if you happen to have kids, or you happen to be planning to have kids, this can potentially be a pretty solid time, at least certainly on the financial aspect of it, because even though, of course, because kids are probably a lot of work, but I mean, at least certainly on the financial aspect. Now, there are also a couple other programs that they're hoping to do. One is basically about doing free community college. That was something people were speculating. It's now officially been confirmed that inside of his plan, he is hoping to do free community college. They are also hoping to continue the SNAP benefits food stamp program. The idea is that if you happen to be on food stamps right now, and if you happen to be on unemployment, I highly recommend try to get on food stamps, because most people that qualify for unemployment would also qualify for food stamps. There was a policy inside of the last stimulus package to increase the benefits or the amount of money you would get if you're on food stamps. They're pretty much hoping to now do the same exact program, but now just make it actually, interestingly, permanent. Now, when it comes to the world of the stimulus checks, this is the part that's actually relatively interesting. So in President Joe Biden's speech yesterday, he made a lot of talks about how he's hoping to try to do whatever it takes to bring the economy back together again. I think is that he's open to the idea of trying to create as much relief programs as possible. However, the story right now is that he did not actually specifically mention stimulus checks. So the maybe lesser good news now is that it's not confirmed whether or not he's going to be doing some kind of stimulus check. It's pretty much more or less likely that he will be doing some kind of stimulus check if we're talking about trying to send payments. And again, what I think most of us mentioned is that any kind of program that puts money inside of our pockets. However, if we're talking about some kind of federal stimulus check, I think almost every single person, every single news article, every single news source, we were all hoping for President Biden to say a certain something about the 4 stimulus checks. He mentioned about how he's open to doing relief, but he didn't really specify specifically about the kind of relief, but specifically about the 4th stimulus check. So the true answer right now with the stimulus check is that we actually just don't know. Once again, I wish we had more of a clear answer, but that's really kind of the situation right now. Now, this does not mean that it's not going to be included, because the general idea is that actually, if anything, I think that it's because he mentioned that he's open to doing a lot of relief packages. I think that if the economy ends up feeling like there's such a need for it, and it's actually even more true because certain GOP Republicans yesterday, after Biden's speech, they went on to the news and kind of spoke about what they felt about the speech, and the majority of them are against most of the stuff that President Biden mentioned yesterday. So it looks actually very, very likely right now that because a lot of the political tension is going on, that I think that there is a very reasonable probable chance that they may actually have to go through some kind of reconciliation once again in order to get this stimulus slash American Families plan, or basically most of the plans that they're hoping to do, through. If that ends up happening, it would not be a surprise. I wouldn't bet on it now, but I would definitely be open that it's very possible that they may be now trying to maybe insert stimulus checks into that, especially if they can. Because I mean, if they already know that they have the power and ability to do it, they might as well just do it for the sake of doing it. Of course, that part is really speculation. So we're really just now back to the waiting game of trying to wait for more information to come. But that's pretty much what I really just wanted to talk about in today's update. If you guys found that insightful, maybe consider smashing the like button. If you guys haven't done so, consider subscribing and hitting the bell notification button for similar videos like this. And as always, feel free to comment any questions, thoughts about honestly, just really anything at all. And thank you guys so much for watching. Stay safe, stay well, and hope to see you guys next time. Thank you guys so much again.